Yo, it's your boy Young Vagabond, aka Whole Lot of Green Minds, aka Nate So Ugly in this bit. Back at it again with another YouTube video, and you already read the title, and I messed up pretty bad. So most of y'all been wondering why I haven't been posting no videos, why I haven't been so active, why I haven't been posting week after week of videos, you feel me? You know, why I've been posting for like now every 2 weeks or barely almost a month or barely posting at all on Instagram or nothing like that is obviously I got a girl pregnant. I know what y'all thinking in y'all heads. Who did you get pregnant, Nate? Why did you get her pregnant? How did this happen? This and that and that and this. So in one of my videos, I lied to the fact that I said that every time I do a video with a girl, that I don't do nothing with them. That is a complete lie. Every video I probably done with a girl or with girls, I obviously, we did something right after the video. One of the girls that I got pregnant, I done a video with her. Now y'all probably like, damn, Nate, really? Like, this is what you do now? This is what you do right after video? This is what you use girls for? That's why there's never no boys in your... Chill, relax. It's like when you're in the moment and you're done with the video and they're still chilling and you're still chilling and you're not ready to go home and this and that. You know, one thing leads to another and, you know, just... It happens, you know, we... Get it in. Let me tell you a brief story. I'm not gonna really try to go into details because till this day, I'm still traumatized by it. I don't know. So after when I got done making the video with the girl, I supposedly started busting a move, you know, saucing her up, this and that, throwing little shots, compliments, you know me. Nate's so ugly with the sauce, whatever, whatever. And you know, she was laughing and giggling. She was feeling it too. She was complimenting me, you know. Then I got closer and, you know, I was just rubbing on her, this and that. And you know, one thing led to another. Basically, she was feeling up on me. I was feeling up on her, yada ding, yada doing, and we did it. In the process of doing it, I always wear a condom. Not once I ever went raw in any of the girls I done it with. I didn't go raw. Even when they asked for to do it raw, I said, no, I ain't doing it. I always put on a condom. I strapped up. So, you know, I put on the condom. You know, I did what I had to do. And then when I got done, I pulled out and the condom was popped. When I saw that the condom popped, my heart kind of dropped like, real low. The girl turned around and looked at me and she asked me what's wrong. And when she saw the look on my face and when I told her the condom popped, her face was even more shocked than I am. We was both sitting there for like a good 20 minutes not saying nothing. Then after the 20 minutes of just not saying nothing, being silent, she was just like, so what are we gonna do next? Like, what are you gonna do? And I remember, like, you know, when shit like this happened, this is my first time happening to me. When shit like this happened, you supposedly supposed to pop up this pill called the Plan B. But in my head, I was just like, nah, this not happening. Like, I didn't nut in her. Like, I had a condom on. Maybe it just, like, broke at the last minute, feel me? So I was not worried at all. You know, I stopped worrying. I was thinking about all the possibilities, like what was going on. And I was just like, nah, this can't be happening. So I was just like, nah, I didn't get her like that. I stopped worrying. Then I told her, you know what, this is nothing. You know, this happens all the time. Like people said this happened to them, but nothing happened. When you have a condom on, you know, like nothing happens. You feel me? Even if the condom pop and nothing happens. And she just like, you sure? You feel me? Like, are you positive? Are you sure you didn't? Like, exploded in me, and I was just like, nah, the condom probably popped the last minute, this and that. So fast forward 4 weeks later, she texted me saying, oh, I'm vomiting, I don't feel so good, I got these pain, these cramps, I've been eating, you feel me, kind of crazy, I'm late on my period. I'm just like, are you okay? Like, what's going on, feel me? And I'm just like, you should go to the doctor. Like, you should go get checked. Like, that's not normal, feel me? I'm thinking, like, she probably came down with a cold, probably came down with something, the flu. I don't know what she came down with. She went to the doctor because she told me, and then she later texted me saying, the doctor is saying that she's pregnant. When she texted me that, my heart dropped. Like, I wanted to cry where I was standing. I wanted to, like, damn, I wanted to, like, just her being pregnant and, like, thinking about me being a dad. Like, this is not real. I'm thinking I'm in a dream. But this is reality. This is reality. Her mom was there. Her mom was disappointed in her. And then, like, her mom was talking to me, and she was disappointed in us. And she was just like, this is what you do. This is sick. How can you do this to my daughter? This and that. I thought y'all just only making a video. How did y'all end up even doing this? And I'm just like, I'm sorry, miss. This is not what you think. This and that. Da-da-da. This and that. Da-da-da. This and that. She's all like, oh, I need to see your mom now. I need to be on your phone with your mom now to tell her this and tell her the things that you're doing, what you got my daughter into, and this and that. So when it came down to telling my mom, so she told me to give her my mom's number. And I was just like, okay. Then I hanged up to call my mom. And when I called my mom, she said, gotcha, because I am not a daddy. Boy, what you thought this was, boy? Come on, man. Stop looking shocked, man. Now, don't cat. Do not cat. Now, don't lie. Now, say I did not get you. Say I did not get you. Your boy was in a sad state. Your boy was like, your boy got you, big. Your boy got you. Come on now, bro. Y'all know better than that. I do not do nothing with the girls I made videos with, and I do not try to do anything right after. After I get done, I go on with my business, edit the video, and post good content. But the main reason why I probably wasn't posting a lot, because you know your boy got a lot of ideas, and he's just trying to do it, man. And I'ma hit y'all back to back to back. So I'm just doing a lot of videos, and I'm trying to give it to y'all at once. Feel me? I'm trying to be on the grind rapidly. So you know I got a lot of videos ready, but I ain't dropped it yet. Feel me? But I just want to drop a little teaser to let y'all know that I got something for y'all, man. More pranks, more this and that. All 2019. Come on, man. We finna have a good year. Thank you for 2018. We hit 100K. That was our goal. And this goal this year, we finna hit 1 million sub. That is a must. That is a must. That is a must. That is the big goal we have to do. We have to hit that thing before this year ends. You know, the grind will not stop, and I will not stop grinding for y'all. Here is a recap of all of my videos that I've ever made, the best moments in the video. Man, thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for supporting me. Thank y'all just being on my side. Thank y'all for even giving me ideas, suggestions, being comments, giving me tips and this and that, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Even though it's a new year, the intro gonna still stay the same. Anyways, it's your boy, Nate, so ugly in this bit. And I'm out this bit.
Jennifer, is here?
What should I do next to do the stupid thing? Stupid thing.
No.
Come on.
I just said no.
Just take off your pants.
No.
Come on.
Why?
Come on, just take off your pants.
I'm not doing that. You know why? Because no means no.
No, come on.
No means no. Nate, I'm so serious. I will punch you in your face.
You don't call, I'm going to call the cop.
But why?
Because Nathan is not allowed to bring nobody in here. And I don't know you. Who give you the right to bring people when I'm not here in the house?
It's just a prank.
No, this is not a prank. What you call your auntie now?
Why?
Call your auntie.
Why is this stuff in the floor? What the fuck are you doing? You stupid! Get out of my bed, my car.
So the question for today is: am I ugly?
No, you're not ugly.
I'm not ugly. Like, what's my why you don't think I'm ugly?
I don't know, you got dimples. You kind of cute, I guess.
Oh my god, oh my god. He's so dark. He's so handsome.
Well, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
Like an 8.
An 8? Like 1 out of 10?
You're not that cute now.
Alright, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
A 1.
A 1?
Yeah.
Just because you got a boyfriend? Like, if you didn't have a boyfriend, what would you rate me?
A 1.
So I'm ugly, that's what you're trying to say.
You ugly as fuck.
I look nice for myself, yes.
First
pop again?
So far.
Yo, are you good? Are you good?
I'm good, I will.
Okay, good. Get on, get on, get on, get on. Yo, are you okay?
Yeah,
are
you okay? Very uncomfortable.
Oh! I left off the side.
Yo, chill!
Okay, I left off the side.
get him off. I told you, get him off. Get him off. Get him off.
Stop feeling my blood clot, bruh.
You see, you didn't say nothing when I started to do it, so you know you want to.
So the question for today is, on a scale through 1 through 10, rate your pull-out game.
A zero.
What?
A zero? Why a zero?
My shit just weak, you know what I'm saying? I get in that pussy feeling good, you feel me? I don't be wanting to go nowhere but stay right there.
So how many kids you got?
Zero.
So you buying a plan B a lot.
Nah, I just buy boxes and boxes of condoms.
Either threesome? Nah. Matter of fact, let's make it better.
What?
What you mean? We could call my boyfriend over and have a
4G. Shit. She totally wants to get her fucking cheeks clapped.
I said
4G.
Orgy.
4G? I'll do it.
Which do you prefer, light skins or dark skins?
I prefer Spanish.
Which do you prefer, though?
I mean, if I wasn't going out with him, I'd go out with dark skins.
Oh, my God!
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter?
Whatever I like.
And I like yo dark chocolate sexy ass.
Light skin.
Why light skin?
Because they look better.
Bitch, what?
What about dark skin, though?
I mean, they cute, but I don't know, bro. Light skins got better dick, too.
What? You like them thick or skinny?
Thick.
Oh, like big thick, like?
No, like slim.
Like slim thick?
Yeah.
Petite?
Yeah.
So you're a pedophile?
Wait, what?
Dark skin, duh.
Why dark skin?
Because I like my shit big, duh.
Man! She wants the dick.
Dark skin's freaky though. Ooh. I ain't gonna lie to you. Ooh. Like her right there, I'm a little baby right there. Turn the camera on her.
Oh.
I wanna take you up, baby. I wanna lick you down.
What color did I get to?
Whoa! Hey, what the f*** is that? Hey, what the f*** is that?
So the question for today is, what's the chances of me giving you head?
Zero. 7 out of 10.
Bitch!
That's a good question.
That's a good question.
How good are you? Probably like a 70.
Probably like 50.
Yes!
Why a 50?
Because I don't know you.
So if you got to know me?
Maybe.
I could give you money while giving you head.
No, you could just give me money.
Period.
I'm gay.
I don't care.
You're gay?
Yeah.
I mean, This tongue can turn you. So if y'all didn't have a boyfriend, what would be my percentage?
100%.
Why 100?
I can't tell you all that details.
What about you?
100.
If I fuck a bitch, she gotta go. The bitch is stupid and she didn't know.
She's stupid.
If you got a problem, then say so. Hit you with a two-piece combo. I have time, I'm patient. Sci-fi say I'm Haitian. It's that paper I'm chasing. Catch up to me, you're wasting time. My drip wet, it's oozing slime. Pussy so good, it tastes like lime. To the top, I have to climb. Bad bitch, she looks like a dime. Have it on replay, just like a vine. So much ice, look at my wrist. Look at